you're all having a great time. Matty's having a good time. Gonna play a bit more of this Jurassic World Evolution. Is this continue with it? Get my mic. Hope everyone is doing well. Now my ribs are hurting a bit this morning. Just feeling so hurty. But hopefully we're loading. There it is.
Keep our guests safe. Not because they're worth it. Of course they are. Of course. I just don't want to deal with the paperwork.
Be all of that.
Nice. I'm not sure if you're gunning for my job, but with numbers like yours, you deserve it.
Let me
That That contract is complete. That means you done good. Keep this up, and you'll be a star player. Take the contract. I have a feeling it'll be worth it in the long run. For both of us.
Now let's see if there's anything more. There we go. Thank you. it's almost done. Yeah. Might as well do that. I cannot even queue it up. Now that it's all hooked up, the road has to be connected.
Setting additional task.
Yeah, take care of that. Let's remove some more of these trees.
No diseased dinosaurs detected.
Thank you. Kennedy would be possible. Yeah. But I could just stick it right over here. All of these are needed to be connected.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have added a new viewing gallery for you to observe our magnificent creatures. Nice.
Thank you. There we go, slowly working on all of this. I saw it there. There. We'll find it. If I can.
Wrangling prehistoric nature isn't easy, but you're doing the job and doing it well.
Attention, island personnel. A new monorail station has opened, and guests will be arriving shortly.
There we go. More dinosaurs. That would probably help one of the missions. I would at least hope so. I might as well finish that up.
And that's a wrap.
Thank you.
should take care of our power.
I've got a new offer for you to review.
Sure.
Okay, money isn't everything, but it certainly isn't nothing. Give me a budget, and I can make anything possible.
All right.
So well together in the past, I thought I'd give you a chance to do it again. Get in on this one.
What about that?
Body count. All sorts of ways you can take that phrase, especially here on the islands. But I'm talking about warm bodies in the park, you know? I guess we could say head count, but I'm not sure that's really any better. Attendance numbers, then. You're in? Cool. Okay, we'll start at the beginning. New dinos. Incubate them, hatch them, and house them. You know the drill.
Hey, everybody, we're putting on a show. It's going to be a spectacle hundreds of millions of years in the making. Sorry you may not survive.
How is there more power issues?
Taking back the rear. Feeder resupply request received. No problem. Confirming task. Understood.
No.
acknowledged.
Ladies and gentlemen, the weather conditions have started to pass. Please resume your normal activity.
En route to collect the asset.
You've done good work in the past. That's why I know you are perfect for this contract.
All right. Might as well keep on mowing down on these. And they would be double covered. I think that one is just good.
Acknowledging request for repair crew.
And that would probably help. Probably after that gets done, we could see you. How does it happen? So I don't know. Oh. I see now.
If you like a challenge, and I mean, who doesn't? Well, I don't. But you, this place sounds perfect for you. Isla Tacaño.
I want to stay here for right now. I have to go back over here. That would also help.
Looks like there's another contract that might be worth your attention.
I know, it's just mainly researching dinosaurs and... Yeah. At this point, I wouldn't mind a second team.
I've reported your success up the chain of command. Well done.
Should at least help out some. I hope so. Honestly, I don't have the dinosaurs to do this. I guess I really have no choice except to. Go to a new island. I know, so I just finish up the research here since we're the only one more. Yeah. I should help out at last. Boosted to what I need, that I do not know. it like a good 9%. Nice. Just 4 or so more minutes. Let's just incubate some more. Let's incubate 2 more of them, shall we? Should scratch them now.
Here's something that you might find interesting.
So.
I did.
Not at the moment. Since I just am gonna change islands here soon. Soon as this finish up. Dinosaurs over here. There we go. Another power out. That's who I want.
Heading to the feeder now. Adding task. Request acknowledged. Confirmed. Adding to the list.
Yeah.
Adding task.
Yeah. Research team should be finishing up here soon. I don't know if they would be done or not, but I shouldn't take too long. And then you should be finishing up. There. Mouse down. Got it. Alright. And that one is almost done. There. change maps now. So I do this one. I have to come back to that one after we unlock some more dinosaurs. So let's see how well this one goes. I'm gonna scratch for a sec.
This island isn't just a place, it's a defining moment in time. And for me, well, it's frozen, it's always frozen to that moment when I first made eye contact with a T-Rex.
I'd say we can't live in the past, but that's kind of what we do, isn't it? I guess if we can bring back extinct animals, why not bring back extinct parks?
Sorry, Chad, I have to take out the dog. He doesn't want to go by himself, apparently. I'll be right back. forgot to mute my mic. My bad. Usually I do that before I get up. Just in case I boop it or anything. It was just really cold and windy out. And the dog didn't want to go out. And my sister is... It's like conditions where she really shouldn't be out in the cold either. So I took the little dog out. Don't know specifically the breed of the dog, because it's not my dog. But if my guess is, yeah. What is this? There we are. As you see the borders of our land. I don't know why it's sounding a bit morning. Is it just the island? So many trees. There's so many trees to be cut down. A lot of them. There's so much land to deforest. This is like a sandbox island, if so. all of this is. What is this, like? Oh, it's a sandbox. So I would want to go here next. I got ya. I know I was just goat, but the island said I unlocked. Let's just hope for the best.
There's another island near here, where an amusement park was built over the bones of an abandoned one. Spared no expense, as Hammond would say. A biological preserve. Yeah, you may have heard about it. At least, the stuff that wasn't classified.
One of your predecessors was in charge of this island. It didn't go very well for them. But here's your opportunity to succeed where they failed. You'll need to carefully consider how to make money if you want to turn this into a profitable endeavor. And you do. Trust me.
Alright, first thing. Yeah, that's just... I'm probably giving the money to do that. Not much. Thank you.
thought I was right now.
Is currently closed. We are sorry for the inconvenience caused. Your attention, please. This attraction is currently closed.
Right.
We are sorry for the inconvenience caused. Your attention, please. This attraction is currently closed. Your
we
attention,
are sorry
please.
For the inconvenience
this attraction
caused.
Is currently closed. We are sorry for the inconvenience caused. Your attention, please. This attraction is currently closed. Your attention,
we are sorry
please.
For the in-
this attraction
caused.
Is currently closed. We are sorry for the inconvenience caused. Your attention, please. This attraction is currently closed. We are sorry for the inconvenience
your attention,
caused.
Please.
This attraction is currently closed. We are sorry for the inconvenience
it died. I have no choice but to sell. Both of them out. Don't have that money.
With that, hopefully. We are pleased to welcome a Scorpio Minus to the party.
People like to feel secure. That's our job. This contract enhances our ability to do so.
Okay. Should we leave?
We are sorry. Welcome a Scorpio Minus to the party.
Are we only losing like 300? Just do two more of these. Are we gaining money? Slowly. Don't have any of them. At least with that, we're more gaining than losing.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Struthiomimus to the park.
Yeah. And with that, we can open up some of this. We just need to make that money. A little bit more, then we can add a feeder. I can get the class. Attention, please. All right. We just need to gain up a little bit more money. Get a ranger station. Just sitting here waiting for the money to come up.
Hey, how'd you like to be even more busy? How's a new contract sound, huh?
Alright.
If I had my way, every single person on the planet would have the opportunity to interact with our dinosaurs one-on-one. Well, maybe just the friendly ones.
One more of these when it hurt. All right. I just need that building. But slowly we're good to be getting there. Only a little bit more. We're about halfway on the money. Hopefully we keep the guest count.
This new contract was made for a person of your talents.
I don't really want to be spending too much money to just make a little bit extra. Now that they shoot up our money making a bit. is after that, we should be more positive to do whatever we want within reason. Just make it the first few dollars. It's always a tough.
I've got a new contract for you. Review it, and then I think you should accept it.
We need to keep looking for other dinosaurs we may be able to domesticate. Well, more accurately, put on the road to domestication. The way we'll be able to control them is by letting them control themselves, their natural hierarchy. That means we need more samples. This expedition can help.
This dinosaur will help us make more money. By the way, it seems like you would want food. Or did you just say hi to everyone? Then want food.
I knew you were the person for the job. And as usual, I was right.
Probably put like all the ranger and power plant stuff on this side, since it's already over there, and can use this to just more pins. at least have a bit more power that I could squeeze out of you. But not a lot more. I definitely would need another power plant here soon.
You and I make a great team. I present the contracts, you complete them, everybody wins. So how about we rack up another win, huh?
Yes, yes. Well, the first mistake is usually the most serious one. And where did this all begin, other than prehistoric DNA?
All right.
I'm just saying. Or warning. You decide.
You just need so much money. Just sitting around a little bit till we do. Hopefully that would pump up our profits a bit. Only in a little bit. That should be pretty good. We have a decent park rating. Slowly earning up the cash. Couple more ticks with money. Yeah, we do need to settle this, don't we? There. since it's cheaper than just buying a brand new small power plant for the moment. Now you can at least see the dinosaurs a good bit. He's on this side, you can see him popping out. Alright. Just need like
I'd suggest making the most of any downtime. You know, send out expeditions. Get the squares to research something. Make me a coffee, that sort of thing. Cream and 2 sugars.
Got one more building down. Only a couple more to do. You want me to do a conifer fossil? There. had already building up everything. Probably should add another dino in at some point. At least this will slowly do everything. There we go. Almost enough.
I knew you were the right person for the job.
Got three of the major five buildings down. Thank you. not clean of a path. And with that, I could at least add another dinosaur park right over here. But I would need more power.
Attending to feeder supply.
Yeah. Let's do that. No. We can't get in. Slowly making our money. In which to make another dinosaur.
I think you're up to tackling this contract. At least look it over.
Sure. Thank you. Just need that power plant.
Understood.
That should give us the power to make the research place. Only if it wasn't for the disease.
No problem. Request acknowledged.
There is a new job available, and I know just the person to do it.
Task received.
No diseased dinosaurs detected.
have enough money. At least built. One second. Alright, I think somebody's hammering at my door for some reason. I know I'd be right back. Probably have to go. Let's see.